Like most places in the U.S., the prices have gone up here, too. When I used to go to dinner, it cost only $5, but now it's $15 or $20.